Hello, good morning. How are you doing? And how is work? How is life? And how is family? I'm sorry I did this video earlier, but I had to delete it. Today is the beginning of our 21 days fasting in the month of June 2021. Welcome to the month of June, the month of impossibility made possible. Yes, indeed, it is a month of impossibilities made possible. I'm not sure what your impossibilities are. I'm not sure what that problem that looks like an insurmountable mountain in front of you. But I want to let you know that this month of June, God Almighty is gonna meet you at the point of your need, and it will change your story for good in the name of Jesus. Amen. So welcome to our 21 days fasting. Today I have started. I hope you join me. This fasting is not because I want to do fasting or I don't have food to eat. No, it is a fasting that's given to me by the Spirit of God. But only Him knows what is going to bring out of this fasting. And when He's going to do it for me, I want Him to do it for you as well. Because we don't know what is coming. But because our future lies in God, and He sees the end from the beginning, so He knows why He has called for this fasting. So don't be on this, be a spectator. I want you to join me in Good Morning Holy Spirit prayer platform on WhatsApp, on YouTube, and on Facebook. Let's shake heaven. Let's pray to God. Life is not only about physical fitness. Life is also about spiritual fitness. Let's draw closer to our God. Let's seek the face of our God. Let's pray to God. Let's praise Him. Let's sacrifice our bellies for God. And wait before Him in humility, in prayers, in worship, in reading His word. And God will answer all our prayers in the name of Jesus. Amen. So, the first reading passage today is Isaiah 53. And I will be posting the prayer point. And I just want to let you know, in these 21 days, I have planned it. Yes, that's why you can see me in my bedroom sitting down, because it's something that is being planned for. Although, at part of it, I'll still be at work at some point next week. But we still have to pray, even when we are at work. So, I want you to join me in this fasting and prayer and see what God is going to do for us in the month of June. And this is going to help us to get through. Remember, June is half of the year, right? This is the sixth month, so we still have the next 6 months to go. So I didn't thought about that, but that just dawned on me that this prayer is what is going to lead us again in the next 6 months. We started with prayers in January, and now we are praying again in June. Hallelujah. So join me, and you'll be seeing more of me on videos in this platform, sorry. So you're gonna be seeing more of me as long as this fasting is concerned. Don't be tired of watching the videos and listening to the prayers. God bless you in Jesus' name. Amen.